Which is actually half of her name. She's named Salem, or the end of Jerusalem, which means
Jerusalem.